Morning and welcome to RTR TV. Come to my magic roundabout, having a good look around. Look what I found. I think it's the skull of a deer. I will take it and clean it off. If anyone knows what type of deer this is, drop a comment. I'll be interested to know. I've come to have some pork and beans today on the Trangia. I bought a tin of pork and beans in Asda, 16p. So, it promises to be really nice, doesn't it? But we will find out. I'm just looking for a likely spot to set the tarp up because it has been raining. And it's probably going to rain some more. So I'm going to set the tarp up somewhere and have me pork and beans. Busy round here today on the roundabout. And again, it is a roundabout, so I'll bring you back in a minute when I find somewhere. So there you go, tarp set up very low to the ground, low profile. I'll be able to sit underneath that. I do like this tarp this time of year, at least it's a good colour, sort of. Yeah, let's get the Trangia set up, get these 16p pork and beans going. Can't wait to find out what they're like. So here we are, Asda's Just Essentials, baked beans and sausages, pork and beans. Hasn't got a ring pull, so I've had to bring the old Victorinox. More practice, I need the practice, don't I? So yeah, 16 pence. Who knows? Who knows what they're going to be like, but we'll find out soon. That's what I'm going to do. Trangia. Don't know if you can see it, but I've got the skull, where is it, there, looking over me. I see a lot of people on YouTube have deer skulls in their camps. Maybe someone can tell me the significance of having that, what it means. I'm looking at it as some sort of totem, it's like a totem, isn't it? Watching over. Who knows? If anyone knows the significance of why people have skulls on, you know, deer skulls, any folklore connected to it, do let me know. Probably won't need that much. Okay. So the kettle's on, but what I bought today, just by way of a change, So I'm trying to be a bit healthier. I've got a chamomile tea bag. I'm going to have chamomile tea. Just by way of a change. Getting there. Smells like pork and beans. You know, maybe by making it so it's not a ring pull can, it's cheaper. I don't know. They can sell it cheaper. But for 16p, I'll just have to give it a go. Turning around. Just sniffing it. Smells like pork and beans. Time will tell. Yes. Right, how's the kettle doing? It's doing. Yeah. That won't be long. Chamomile tea. I'm going to leave the tea bag in there. Right, let's get these pork and beans on. I'm going to use the simmer ring as well. Hopefully. Won't burn them. There we go. That should do. Cool. Quite a lot of sausages in there. Tastes all right cold. It's good. Right, let's get it on. Go. Beans on. I'm gonna have some of this chamomile now. Give it a little stir with the handle of the fork. Give that a little sip. I like chamomile tea. It's changed from Irish latte. I've been having that for ages. Trying to get a bit fitter. I've been riding the boat quite a lot, old virus. And yeah, like I said in the last video, don't drink anymore. 3 weeks, I haven't touched a drop. Well, I've got to say, these look like proper beans, don't look like the cheap type, and there's loads of sausages in this. Let me try a, not warm yet, but tastes like beans. It's good. Not bad for 16p. Might have to buy quite a few of them. Oh look. Don't want that in there. Definitely don't want that in there. Should have bought a bit of bread with me, shouldn't I? Mop up the juices. But then again, I could always lick the plate. Chestnut season. And they're falling all over the place around here. Good job I got my tarp to protect me. Let's excuse me, while I swing you round and my totem watching over me. My deer. There, my deer. Pork and beans are starting to bubble. Look at that. Well, they're done. Nice and hot. I think it's time to dish up this pork and beans for 16p. That's juice there. Yeah, I do wish well, they look a bit mushy beans, don't they? Don't look like your Heinz. Right, I just want to get this simmering out. There we go. Trouble using the simmering, innit? I didn't bring my gloves for me either. So this is going to be hot. That's good. There we go. Now it's out and it can cool down. Oh, stretch my leg out. There's a cyclist going by. It's hot. Let's try. Yeah, very nice. Let's try a sausage. Oops. Maybe I should get a spoon out. Might be easier. Might be easier. Let me get a spoon. Do you know what? It's not half bad. If you had that on toast, all the juices, you'd be able to mop up with an extra bit of toast. That's really good. Just the right amount of salt as well. Which I was wondering about. You know, because a lot of food, there's a distinct lack of salt and everything near enough, but this is just right. That's good. What a surprise. Sausages are nice as well. Just going to make a pig of myself. I'll bring you back in a minute when I finish this. Well, nearly done. That was really nice. Well, I thought they were really nice. Don't let the price put you off. 16p, well worth it. Mind you, the way food keeps going up in price, it's probably 18p now. Very, very nice that was. Enjoyed that a lot. Be getting some more of them. I'll be getting quite a few. Very nice chamomile tea. Tear them up. going to give me plate a quick wash. Give it a proper wash when I get home, of course. Now, I did put this in soak a bit, so let's give this a wash as well, and obviously do it properly when I get home. Most of it anyway, just the bits around the edge. While that is cooling down, I'll put this away. There we go. Busy round the roundabout today. Trangia can go away completely because I don't actually keep the burner in the Trangia because I haven't got the proper bag for it. And apparently it can corrode the aluminium, brass, if there's water, brass and water can affect the aluminium of the Trangia. Something like that. So I can get that put away. A little bit longer. Just to be on the safe side. I'll just get everything else put away. Still got chamomile. Very relaxing, it's supposed to be, chamomile. Reminds me of, you know, Castaway. When he's got Wilson.
Wilson!
You know, it's like his little totem, isn't it? Thing that watches over him. Castaway's a great film. Tom Hanks. Carries that film on his own. Brilliant. You haven't watched it. It's good. Survival on a desert island. Yeah. Cool enough. So it just keeps me fuel bottle and this in a separate bag. It's just a normal plastic bag as well. So I put my empty bean can in there as well. Don't want to leave anything behind. There we go. So the only thing to put away now, tarp, DD tarp, this one, not sitting on, and obviously my cordage. So let's get that all done now. Yeah, look at all the leafage falling. Winter time is definitely on the way, I think. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to leave the video here. So if you ever fancy some pork and beans, 16p, Asda's Just Essentials, it's a bargain. Yeah, very nice. Plus, if anyone knows what this is the skull to, give us a shout, give us a comment. And don't forget, if you like the video, give it a little thumbs up, if you could, that'd be great. And also, don't forget to subscribe. Last time I looked, I was on 605 subscribers. So I've passed 600 subscribers, so thank you very much to everyone who's subscribed to me. And thank you to anyone who's going to subscribe to me. Here's to the next 100. I'll see you the next time when we're roving about. Wherever it may be. See you soon. Bye.